Exclusive Women in Entertainment will feature a series of female-directed documentaries at the ArcLight Santa Monica, screening over four consecutive Sundays at 4 p.m. beginning October 1. Two of the films, Everything Must Change and The S-Word, are getting their premieres. The series is part of an ongoing collaboration with ArcLight Cinemas to celebrate women behind the lens. This year's fall lineup also includes the untold tales of Armistead Maupin and Girl Unbound: The War to Be Her. Living in Los Angeles, the epicenter of film, I find myself frustrated that so many of the best documentaries that have debuted at top festivals around the country never have a chance to play in theaters in this city, curator Marjan Safinia said. This series is filling that gap, added Gretchen McCourt, EVP Cinema Programming at ArcLight Cinemas. If there's an opportunity to support women filmmakers and to celebrate the rich diversity and artistry of documentary films, we're there. We are passionate about supporting these films. Documentaries are among the most interesting and nuanced films being made today. Below is a quick synopsis of all the films. All screenings are followed by a call with the filmmakers. The Untold Tales of Armistead Maupin director Jennifer Crude screening October 1 logline. This film, which premiered at SXSW, celebrates one of the world's most beloved storytellers, following his evolution from a conservative son of the Old South into a gay rights pioneer whose novels inspired millions to reclaim their lives. The film will be shown in conjunction with the six-minute short Yours Sincerely. Lois Weber. Elizabeth Banks is exec producer about the highest-paid silent film director at Universal. Girl Unbound: The War to Be Her director Aaron Heidenreich screening October 8 logline. The film, which premiered in Toronto, is set in Waziristan, known as one of the most dangerous places on earth, where Maria Turpakai defies the Taliban and disguises herself as a boy so she can play sports freely. But when she becomes a rising star, her true identity is revealed, bringing constant death threats on her and her family. Undeterred, they continue to rebel for their freedom. Everything Must Change directors Miriam Gibrani and Kenny Krause screening October 15 logline. World premiere will be at the ArcLight in Hollywood. This one will be followed by a call from executive producer Maz Gibrani. This film comes from Iranian-American filmmaker Miriam Gibrani, who is living life in full swing when she gets a diagnosis of breast cancer at the age of 40. Unwilling to take it lying down, Miriam sets out on a life-altering journey to make sense of her past and step forward into her future. The S-Word director Lisa Klein screening October 22 logline. World premiere of the film about a suicide attempt survivor on a mission to find fellow survivors and document their stories of courage, insight and humor. Along the way, she discovers a rising national movement transforming personal struggles into action.